massage.
It was okay. Where'd y'all go?
They took me out. It was kind of like a bachelorette pink party bus.
You were in the party bus?
Yeah.
Where did the party bus take you?
Well, they sabotaged me and took me to Thunder Down Under.
Sabotaged you? Like they rubbed your eyes and until you got there and the guy was naked in front of you?
Well, the guy wasn't naked in front of me.
No, she didn't get on stage.
That was forced, and also I didn't let anyone do anything. I was like this.
I did force her. She didn't know where we were going. We hopped on a big party bus.
Well, I did tell you a bad influence like 2 days ago, and you're just proving my point.
No, I'm trying to let Lana go into your guys' wedding by doing the regular American traditions that you should do.
Hey, I can't stop you from doing whatever you want to do.
Everyone have a good time.
So the girl from dinner the night before that Renee invited out with us shows up.
Okay, my friend Melanie.
But I can already tell, like, she's tore up, drunk.
It's a party now. Yeah. Do you mind if I sit next to you?
Oh, please.
Is your husband? What's his name again?
Invade the entire situation. They're all over each other. I had no idea that it was going to go down like this. It's embarrassing.
Out of nowhere, the girls start fighting each other, and I don't understand, like, why am I the only person trying to break this fight up?
I turn around, there's this crazy fight, and Trinity literally headlocks both of them, saving the day. Superwoman. And the boys are laughing. My brother and Rusev just think this is the best thing ever. Girl fight!
These girls are crazy. One of these girls said she wanted to make out with Rusev.
Are you kidding me? What are you going to tell me?
I'm furious at my fiance right now. Excuse me, I'm about to marry you. If we don't have communication, you don't tell me exactly what's going on, we have a very big problem. We're at MGM, which I'm really excited about, except for this strange woman with ears on your head. Where's Natty? Will you be best friends with her?
This girl, she's acting like a cat and being a cat, like licking her hand and stuff. I have never ran into so many strange people in my life.
Look at these three.
It's Isaiah.
You guys look good. What's going on?
Where are your abs at?
Oh, no, look. This one's crazy. You gotta watch out for her.
I decided to come by and say hi, but that is like just a petri dish.
I gotta pee anyways.
Oh, well, go do it in the pool.
So good to see you.